I'll go with you then. Wherever Mulder's army goes, we'll follow, axe in hand. Many lives are at stake in this battle, and you better believe you will need me in the fray of it all.
Yeah.
The warrior will gladly go to his death for a worthy master.
Thank you.
if I needed encouragement.
Shut.
Thank you.
Thanks. You won't regret helping me.
Thank you. If that is your wish.
Let's get this over and done with.
Thank you.
You truly believe to have me cornered? How mistaken you are. The power to control this world lies in none other than... this resplendent crimson glow! My father was highly respected for his official rank. I too held him in great regard. Yet he willingly sent me off as an adopted son, severing the bond between father and son. After spending time with Amon, my trust in the bond between people was somewhat restored. However, when those who I considered friends left me as I stood before my capital in flames, my fragile notions of those bonds were shattered. All that I could cling to was the power I drew from the crimson glow. In the end, even that was not sufficient to lead me to victory. I can scarcely believe that a true bond holds so strong and shines so brightly as this. I suppose I ought to thank you. You're late, Amon. Finish your conquest without delay, and prove that bonds truly do have value.
Benchu, in death you will be a star. So watch over me to the very last. Gather up all of the elixir here. I'm leaving the rest to you.